I usually try to have a walk around the lake when I'm working here in the research center, because I think it's really important to at some point calm down and just enjoy this place and take time to relax, to come back to work with a fresh mind. I'm Sarah Genon, I'm a research group leader here in the research center Jülich. I work in the field of cognitive neuroscience, and my work aims to relate brain data to behavioral data. Our work ultimately should help to treat and to prevent neurological and psychiatric diseases. So to do so, we focus on some specific brain region. For example, the hippocampus is one of brain region we are interested in. We try to understand how it is organized, and then we try to find pattern in the data between the organization of the brain and the behavioral profile that the people show. We work with non-invasive techniques, so it means that we mainly use neuroimaging scanners. So we need a lot of neuroimaging data, so it means that a lot of people have to be scanned. Analyzing those data requires a lot of computational power and storage. So this is why we work actively in collaboration with the Jülich Supercomputing Center. My research team is very diverse. They all have different backgrounds. So some have background in engineering, others have a background in biology, cognitive science, or even psychology. Because neuroscience is a rapidly evolving field, we need to actively collaborate at the international level. So we have worldwide collaboration with different university research centers, and this allows us to aim for excellence in our work. I don't have typical routine in my week, so some weeks are more devoted to research, some weeks are devoted to conferences, and I also have time which is devoted to teaching at the university. It is important for me to support women in neuroscience because we know that there is as much women as men getting a PhD in neuroscience, but at the next stage we can see that there is a gap. So there is only a minority of women who continue a career in neuroscience after the PhD. And we know that for innovation, diversity is really important, and we are losing these human resources. So we need to fix that gap. I really like the research center Jülich as an employer because I can see that it really tries to promote interdisciplinary research, and it really cares about having a healthy environment for its employees.